Betty Heidler, you just had the qualification in the hammer throw, 71.46. What's your first impression of your shape here?
I'm happy that it was over 71 meter because I was so nervous. The warming up wasn't that good, and just I thought for the first attempt, just do what you can do, nothing special. It will be enough, and it was enough, and so I'm really happy now, and I'm preparing now the final for Friday.